decades of my fucking childhood.
Well, ironically, I used to have dreams about gay sex.
I did not.